Alright guys, you can see now my car is very dirty. One week of driving the car is dirty, and it's time for me to go to wash my car. Alright, you can see or not, but it's very dirty already. Okay, you can see 1 week of driving. The people the legs all very dirty. They all step into the car. So customers sit in your car when they see this type of thing. They feel very uncomfortable. So it's high time to go for washing. Okay.
There's a lot of the dust on it already. So 1 week of dust accumulated. Okay, so you see, it's very dirty. Have to wash anyway the car. Every week I will wash my car every Monday.
Alright guys, so now I'm washing my car.
Alright guys, so I just washed up my car, and every Monday I will go wash my car. It's a new day for the first of the week. Okay, so if you guys cars are very dirty, and just imagine passengers sit in your car and see your car very dirty, it means one thing only, you do not care about the car at all, you know, disrespect the customer. So let's imagine if a customer sit in your car and see your car so dirty, it shows one thing, that means this guy is very lazy, lazy in sense of taking care of the car, so. And then also another thing is impression, okay, so impression is very important, you know. When the customer sit in your car and then see that your car is very clean and looks very neat, then the first impression, of course, you can have a 5-star lah. That's the one thing that come to their mind lah. This guy take good care of the car.
So guys, today is day 7 already. Very fast, 1 week already lah. 1 week has come, and then 1 week you can get to see your 1 week statement lah. Alright, so I'm gonna show you my 1 week statement is how much lah. Alright,
guys. So I show you yesterday 6th of June. Sunday, the fest. Alright, this is the Sunday one. So I'm gonna show you the 1 week statement. Click on the weekday. Alright, this is 7 to 13, 31st to 6. Alright. So last week I have made 2,384 ringgit a week. Okay, this is 1 week. 1 week statement. Okay, the most is Tuesday. That was 520. Alright, 520 ringgit. That was the 1st of January. That was the New Year. If you guys on January did not go to do any job, or then it's a waste lah, because on that day the fares are very high and also the passengers are a lot lah. There's a lot of passengers too lah. Okay, so you can see all my very consistent now, like all is 300 something. All right you can see lah, the highest is the Monday lah, 520 lah. Okay, that was on Tuesday, January the 1st.
Alright guys, so you just saw my last week's statement so it was 2,384 ringgit lah. Okay, so I have completed about 198 jobs in last week. Alright, so if you guys doing full time and it's not doing this amount of money, then all I can tell you is have to work hard lah, you know. It means doing Grab driver is you have to work hard lah, go for it lah, you know. Have to do full day lah. I mean, morning drive to night is, I can understand lah, it's very tiring lah. And not many people want to do full time, you know. But don't worry guys, like I say, this channel, this YouTube channel that I've made for you guys, whatever I learn or I have discovered something, a ways to earn more money, I will share with you guys lah. So if you guys have not subscribed to my channel, remember to subscribe. hit the notification bell. Okay, so if you guys also think my ways of talking are very funny, it's because this is how I talk lah. Okay, so you have to excuse me lah, the way I talk. I know it's funny to you guys lah. Maybe you all are laughing at me lah and say, "What the fuck, man? Are you talking about? Can't even talk properly." Okay, so this is how I talk lah. Anyway, just to let you guys know lah. Anyway, so since I started Grab driver, and then I do not know lah how maybe this there are other apps out there lah. You know, that is doing also the as a Grab lah, as a driver also lah. So there's other apps out there. Besides, there's like My Taxi or Taxi many lah. So we do not know lah when this Grab maybe sometimes the business will go down lah or slow down lah, you know. So there are many apps out there, you know, we do not know. So if you guys 2019 started doing Grab, now is the time. I can see we still can do it lah. We still can do it for the for this. I can see when I show you the guy the last week my earning lah. So we still can do it lah, okay? So I can say is if you do the money, you get the money, save it up lah, okay? Save the money, don't end up spend it, okay? And then so I'm going to continue my work now and then see today first how much that I can do, okay? Don't worry, every day I'll be posting videos to tell you guys about something new lah, okay? Because I can't possibly tell you everything lah in one whole story lah, because I have to cut it down lah, because if not every day I have nothing to have no topic to tell you guys lah, okay? So bear with me lah for this 1 month, okay? Because I'm showing you 1 month how much I can make lah, how much in 1 month can I make as a Grab driver lah. Alright, so you guys see for yourself lah, okay, whether is it worth it to be a Grab driver or maybe just walk outside, you know. I don't know lah. So anyway, it's just show you guys lah, okay? Help to subscribe and then let me know that you guys also interested lah. If you guys are doing Grab driver or any other ways of video, also let me know in the comment below lah. And then support me and then I'll support you lah, okay?
Okay guys, 7th of June, Monday, I've completed 19 jobs about 165 ringgit, okay? So alright guys, so I have completed 19 jobs and 165 ringgit for today. Today's Monday. So just now I show you my last week statement, alright? And every week on the video I will show you my statement, alright? To show you guys how much I did for 1 week lah, okay? So guys, remember to wash your car every week if you are doing full time lah, okay? Because impression is very important lah to the customer. When they come in to the car and see your car is clean and neat lah, 5-star is a must lah. But of course, if the customer don't want to give you 5-star, then there's no choice lah. So I think tomorrow or maybe a few video, I will tell you guys, without talking, without telling your customer giving you 5-star, how to obtain 5-star, alright? So I will teach you lah. This is what I find out lah as a Grab driver lah, okay? Alright guys, so now I just brought my dinner ah. So as you can see ah, for me ah, lunch and dinner ah is not fixed ah. So if you guys are hungry ah, go and eat ah, don't be like me ah, okay? Just go to eat for your dinner or lunch, alright? Don't make your stomach hungry, right? You see, for me, I don't usually go into the mamak or any shops to eat lah. I always eat in the car. After eat, I can straight away go work, you know, easy, fast and convenient. And if you want to go toilet, I just go to the petrol station there, the toilet or wash or whatever lah, okay? So this is what I always do lah, every day like that lah, right? Okay, so I eat first. And then I start work later. The time now is 11:19 and I made 299 ringgit, okay? Today, many jobs but very low fares, okay? Today's Monday, so now it's 10:59, is my last job. Anyway, I start up quite late lah. And then 10:14 a.m. I start my first job. Alright, so as okay, so that's about it.
Alright guys, this time you just saw the fare for January the 7th, that is Monday. Alright, so my last job was 10:59 PM. And then I cannot make it to 300 ringgit. So really disappointed, okay? So but now at this time, at this hour, there is a lot of Grab driver around already. So and Monday, you know lah, Monday is quite the fares and the passenger is all very little lah. And then I don't want to do those drunk people, you know, the kind of things lah. I don't like doing midnight because there's a lot of people that's drunk. Some people are vomiting in the car, this and that. Wow, so troublesome, you know. So that's why I only choose in the morning and until night lah. That's my way lah. So if you guys have not subscribed to my channel, please remember to subscribe. Hit the notification bell because every day I'll be posting about telling you guys how much fare am I doing. And if you guys still new to this channel or just seeing this video for the first time, let me tell you once again, I want to show you guys in 1 month how much can I make, how much can I do as a Grab driver in this 1 month time. Alright, so every week when the 1 week statement come out, I will of course show you guys how much I make for a week. Alright, so you saw my the last week statement, alright, and I hope this week I can make more than that. Alright, always give yourself a goal so that you can make yourself to improve even better, okay, to work even harder. Alright, so guys, that's a bit about it today. So I'm going to go back home, because by the time I go back home, it's already 12:00 AM and then editing the video, this and that, is gonna take another about half an hour.